Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be traveling to Boston with my husband and one of my friends. I'm getting ready. It's 7 a.m. in the morning. This is my room. This is how my room looks like right now. That's my bed. The sweater. I'm sorry, it's a bit messy. And this is the outfit that I'm wearing. I'm wearing a stainless top and white jeggings. Got both of these online and some beautiful gray sneakers. I love these sneakers. They're the most comfortable thing in the world. We'll go and have some breakfast. This is the first time I'm going out visiting Boston after coming here, and I'm very excited. So let's get started. Alright guys, so I'm ready. This is the outfit I'm wearing. It's a little cold outside, so I'm also wearing a coat. So I'm climbing up the stairs to go outside. Let's see what it looks like outside. Outside my house. So this is where I live.
Continue on both highway for 1.5 miles.
You want me to come to load my airport photo check?
Museum parking right now.
I wouldn't say anything.
Okay, well, good morning, everybody. Good morning, sweetie. Everything on the high seas, they'll rob and steal from a little old guy like me, and they'll rob and steal from an infant, but they don't care. They just take everything.
Hey guys, we're done with the duck tours and we are now near the Harvard Square. We're going to have a Harvard tour and I'm super excited. This is a 360 degree view of the entire place. Soon our tour guide will come and will guide us through the Harvard Square and other important places.
Yeah, it's Lincoln Memorial.
Mas não tem nada. Mas eu não vou fazer isso.
Hey guys, we are in, what's the name? Borders Cafe, right?
Border Cafe.
We are in Border Cafe right now.
So we finished our lunch at Porter Cafe. Now we are at MIT for our MIT tour. This is so beautiful, guys. Right now it's the outside view. I'll be showing you inside. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to press the notification bell so that you're notified whenever I share a new video. So that's all for today, guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.